Hi, I'm Dr. Rajan Shah, neurosurgeon, heading the department at Nanavati Hospital. Today, I've been asked to speak about stroke. I'm sure like any other disease, stroke is best prevented. However, at times, we cannot prevent the same. Stroke is essentially a disease for the neurologist where they can reduce the load of stroke if the patient is treated within the first few hours. However, the role of a surgeon comes into picture for treatment of complications of stroke. At times, because of the ischemic stroke, the brain swells up, and the swelling of the brain can cause severe high pressure in the cranium, which can be detrimental to one's life. In such an event, we can do a decompressive craniotomy, that is removal of the bone above the stroked brain, and reduce the risk to the life. Also, it can benefit partially in reducing the disability from stroke. In event of hemorrhagic stroke, which is bleeding in the brain, again causing high intracranial pressure, which can also be risky to life. In such patients, removal of clot at the earliest can reduce the risk to life and reduce the morbidity from the stroke. There are other conditions of stroke like subarachnoid hemorrhage, which is a diffuse bleeding in the brain with maybe associated with intracerebral hemorrhage caused from a ballooning on the blood vessel of the brain, which is called the aneurysms. The treatment of the aneurysm for prevention of future hemorrhages is important. The aneurysm can be obliterated either by surgery or by coiling. Surgery is one of the time-tested treatment for obliteration of the aneurysm, and in today's era, with the availability of microscope and other facilities, the surgical risk is pretty low. There are other types of stroke like venous infarcts, where also a decompressive surgery may help reducing the risk to life. Thank you.